Angelina here, and today I will be drawing how to draw eyes, I guess. So yeah, let's start. And it's hard for me to draw, so. By the way, it's a winky eye. I always do winky eyes because whenever I do one of the eyes, I can't do it again. So, yeah. Right now, it should look like this. Once you start, it should. Yeah, winky eyes are really hard for me to do, so don't get mad at me if I did that one wrong. And it's difficult to draw a straight line because I have like a bottle in the way of my iPad to hold it. So you guys can see. Now I have different type of winky eye. This is like my fave. So yeah. And so that's the eye. To be honest, you guys don't always have to draw like this. It's just how I draw. So yeah. You don't have to draw exactly what I draw. Unless you want to. Now, I've been drawing for a while, so it's okay if you guys might mess up. You guys just have to watch this video a lot of times to get the eyes exactly like mine. Oh. That's a problem. So, I usually just draw two circles, one plain white and the other black, and they're right next to each other, and the black one is a bit bigger. And then I do like a little bit brighter black after, but it's not like a circle anymore, it's like that or something. I don't really know how to call that. Like a scribblish neat. I don't know. Like you're scribbling neatly like this. And if you mess up, you're gonna just erase. That's why I use pencil whenever I draw, because then I might mess up and I don't have something to erase, because you can't erase Sharpies or markers or pens. Unless you have the special types, which I don't really have. I'm gonna get it on Christmas though. I mean, the shading ones on Christmas. Should I make that lighter? Like that. gonna be shooting in the eye. I think shooting in the eye is cute as well. Now, if your windows are open while drawing this, then that's pretty good, because then the drawing will look really nice, because then, like, if you make a mistake, it's gonna be, like, I messed up. It's gonna look good, because it's gonna look, like, brighter, so when you're shading, it's gonna look bright. And if you draw something dark, it will look dark. So, that's why I like to open my windows when I draw. So that's it for today, and I hope you guys liked the video. Give this video a like if you liked it, or subscribe, and hit the bell button to